Airbnb or DoorDash? Who would you invest in? Those two companies are set to IPO this week. So if you had to put your money with one of them, which one would you pick? Quick side note, IPOs are very speculative. You shouldn't invest more than 10% of your liquid net worth into IPOs or speculative stocks. But for the sake of discussion, I'm going with Airbnb. One, DoorDash has seen the perfect case scenario for their business happen this year. Has the company peaked? I'm not sure, but you're probably gonna have to come up with something else besides just food delivery. Secondly, $110 billion. That's how much money Airbnb hosts have cumulatively generated since the inception of the company. There's 4 million hosts, they're in 220 countries, and those hosts have seen 825 million guests. Over the next 5 to 10 years, I think those numbers of hosts and guests continue to grow and grow. My bonus reason, Brian Chesky, the founder. I think he's got drive and ambition and a willingness to succeed. So there's my pick. Drop a comment below if you'll be investing in one of those IPOs this week.